Hello, my name is Hiro. I do product marketing for microcontrollers and Infineon. And today, I will show you these two new XMC4500 microcontroller development kits. One we call XMC4500 Relax Kit, and the other one the XMC4500 Relax Lite Kit. On both boards, I will show how to power and how to run a test program. And I will start with the XMC4500 Relax Lite Kit first. The centerpiece of this kit is the XMC4500 microcontroller with a Cortex-M4 core from ARM, running on 120 MHz with 1 MB flash integrated. Most digital and analog signals for communication and actuator sensor control are mapped to these two pin headers, here and here. And additionally, we have a micro USB plug, two user LEDs and two user buttons, one reset, and a detachable debugger part, with the debug IC also implemented on the XMC4500. Typical use cases for this Relax Lite Kit are USB applications, real-time operating systems on embedded systems, embedded interpreters, human-machine interfaces with LED and push buttons, and last but not least, general CMSIS-compliant code development. You can power the board with this USB plug or with this one. The initial program runs a blinking LED too, where you can switch off and on with button 2 and switch on LED 1 on and off with button 1. You see a blinking green debug LED indicating a non-active debugger. To make this debugger active, you have to install the toolchain on your PC. This will be explained in another session. And that's what we did already. And we plug in here to this side, you see an active debugger with a constant illuminating green debug LED. So that's all about the XMC4500 Relax Lite Kit. And now we come to this guy, the XMC4500 Relax Kit. Additionally to the Relax Lite Kit features, this kit has a real-time clock crystal, Ethernet PHY and jack, a quad SPI flash from Spansion, and a micro SD card slot. The typical use cases with this kit are embedded web server connected through an IP network, timekeeping with real-time clock, data storage on an SD card with FAT file system, or data storage on a quad SPI flash. And now, let's get the Relax Kit started. For this, I will plug in the Ethernet cable connected to the same IP network as my PC, power this board on, and as you see, this initial program controls the LED 2 in the same way as on the Relax Lite Kit. But additionally, an embedded web server is running in here. And to access to the embedded web server, I will go to my PC. There you see the browser is already open. I will open a new tab. And if the DHCP and the DNS server is enabled in your IP network, you can just type in Relax. And boom, your embedded web server is running here. So now you can turn on the LED 1 with the switch. So turn on or turn off and on again. If you are limited in design space, look at this. Just hold this, press firmly, and a nice clean cut. If you want to reconnect your board again, you have to do the following. As you see, we have here our detached board. And to reconnect, you have to solder these two pin headers here and here. And the connection can be done with a simple cable here and there. And if I power this, you see it's running properly. That was a short introduction on our new XMC4500 Relax and Relax Light kits. For more technically related information on these kits and on our free of charge toolchain day 3, please visit the related videos. Thanks a lot and see you soon.